guys, here we are, but my sister, my stepsister's on the way now. Say, better not mess with me. I was eating the gumbo and it got this small. I can't chew it. Every time I do. Okay, I talked. I lost. You guys didn't know I was playing a quiet game with y'all. I said it in my head, so I thought you guys heard. If I said there is a quiet competition in my head, that would be cheating. So I already lost. Man, wish she could be here. She's been on her way since 6 o'clock, and it is 7:29. She's still home. But I got this game set up first. It's like a dancing competition. It was her favorite doll right there. Right here is her favorite doll. This one with the sun in her head. The sun on her head. Let me see if y'all guys. This is her favorite doll. She dressed her up in a pretty good costume. She's just laying on the floor right there. That one right there. Oh. That one. This one right here. She's just sitting on the floor. They are. And these are the. These are the stars right here. A girl and a boy. Well, this one right here, a boy. This one right here is a girl. I said, can we do one with the kiss, but on the cheek? And it's called First Love. But they're still going to be doing dancing on it. I have to set that up when she comes to here. Because I've been waiting for an hour now. And I can't blame her because her dad's house is like a mile away. Like 1 mile away. Well, 2 miles, I think. Because my mom's dad's kind of far from here. So, just waiting on her. And by the way, guys, Santa texted me. He said, ho, ho, ho. Hello, Mackenzie. One of your friends, which means this little girl. This girl. That's why I've been blessing for her to stay. But she said, wait till next year, like on January, February, March, April, May, June, July, October, November, December. Well, on November the 12th, she's going to come back because I think maybe the Elf on the Shelf comes back on the day when I bought her. It's going to go up here. See, okay, we always step on this, that we like just fall like this. I can't do that because I have cake. We had like birthday things. You guys can watch it from here. This is what I usually do, so I'm just gonna. I forgot the cake.
Trash if I jump. I usually love. I love to when I have. Let me do it from here. Because, well, these are coming from his mouth. Yeah, they really hurt though. But I put it on him. I'm gonna stick off you. Worms have been coming from his butt. That's what the video was. She here? She here when it's here? I can't see. Oh, she here. Oh, she here! I'm gonna go hide. I gotta hide somewhere. Okay, let's hide under the bed. Go. Ow! Well, good thing there's no bugs in here. She comes. I wonder how she's gonna react. See, sometimes I get I'm in here. Just. My puppy corn. Yeah, puppy corn's relaxed. I need him. He's a great pillow. He's a great, he makes me comfortable every time when I'm going to sleep. Like, I just have nightmares sometimes and then I wake up and I just grab him right. And I say, here's the best puppy corn. I hug him with both arms and say goodnight, puppy corn. Then I just doze off. But usually when me and when the kids here, we just talk a lot. Before we go to bed, play a lot with my toys because we just like doing that. Little girls like to play with toys. And I don't know, she should be coming. About 3, 2, 1. I think she's just coming up the stairs, I think. Or maybe she's just saying goodbye to her daddy. Man, those things are here. Just creeping me out. Oh, I think she's coming up the stairs. I hear her coming up the stairs. She's coming in.
Nikkei.
What?
You knew I wasn't gone. Nikkei, I watch your YouTube channels, and you on YouTube right now. You are on YouTube right now. You on my YouTube channel.
Let me see.
My YouTube channel. I just haven't named it.